Hello again, it's me, Rattus. I'm back to feature my new Holga HLN prime lens. The reason I got this was because I wanted to produce images that resemble old film. It has a fixed focal length of 60mm and a fixed aperture of f8. The images appear very dark without flash. There's a hack to make it open wider, which I will show you later. The D5200 has a crop factor of 1.5, and so the lens is actually equivalent to 90mm. The camera needs to be at least 1 feet away to focus clearly, but you can grab a macro extension tube to get closer. Its main characteristics are the soft focus and low contrast images. I hope that you can try the Holga lens too.
Please check out my blog at www.ladyrattus.com. Subscribe to my channel at youtube.com/rattuschoggy. Thank you.